What's up going on, guys? It is Friday currently. It is noon right now, and I am heading home. Just got done. I went tanning, and then I went and picked up Chipotle. Now, I know what you guys are thinking. You're like, what? You can't eat Chipotle while you're dieting for a competition? Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Matt Ogus is doing it. I'm doing it. We're both getting pretty lean, so, you know, it does work. Maybe you just have to be named Matt to do it. I don't know. But if you use MyFitnessPal and you type in the macros for chicken bowl, white rice, fajita veggies, and lettuce, it fits quite nicely in your macros, and it tastes amazing. Especially when you're just eating plain foods, you know, stuff like that can get very monotonous. So, you know, throwing in a Chipotle bowl here and there, it never killed nobody, and it really, really helped. So I'm gonna go home and eat that, and then I'll probably end up catching with you guys tomorrow because I work my second job tonight, and it's really boring, to be honest. So there's not a whole lot you want to see from that. I don't have a workout to show you guys today because I took the day off. Normally I lift on Fridays. I woke up, my body just hurt everywhere, and it just needed rest. So some days you just have to listen to your body and switch up your schedule. So that's what I did today. I'll get back to it tomorrow and Sunday instead. So normally Sundays are my day off throughout the week, but I'm gonna take today off instead. So go home, eat, get ready for work, and I will see you guys tomorrow morning. What's up, guys? What's going on? It is Saturday, February 27th. 27th of February. Currently it is 11 o'clock now. I just left the gym. I had two clients this morning, and now I'm gonna go get my workout in. I don't even know what I'm working out today. Today's kind of my whatever day. So probably a little bit of back, a little bit of shoulders, a little bit of biceps. Don't really have a plan. Just gonna go in there and kind of, you know, hit what I feel like. Try to have fun with today. Beautiful day here in Ohio. Nice and sunny. Still cold as hell, but can't complain. Sunshine and I'm happy. So got a lot going on today. After my workout, I'm gonna run, do some errands. I'm gonna do a little bit of shopping. I got some stuff to pick up, so I'll bring you guys along with me for that. So enjoy the workout, and I'll check up with you guys later.
Hugging bitches, thanking God Almighty condoms were invented. Cause I had a yellow bone that could've came from out the Simpsons. Man who claimed she never did it, yeah right. But under these conditions, she was with it. Then I hopped up on that red eye when I finished. I've been gone for 5 hours, fuck, my head's still spinning. Fuck the hotel up, shit, she probably still in it. Getting rest that I be missing, but fuck it, I'm on a mission. Flight delay like 30 minutes, now that's the shit that I hate. Now it's 8:30, I'm officially late for the 8 o'clock spot. I know the program director hot, but I spit a freestyle that's so cold that everybody in that bitch forgot. Now I'm running late for sound check, and I heard the lines already to the lot. Walking out the station.
Just finished up cardio. Just did 10 minutes of low intensity, 10 minutes of high intensity, and I'm tired. Finishing up some emails here before I head home. And then I'm gonna go to Chipotle first. I'm gonna get my lunch. And then I'm gonna head home and get to my errands. What's up, guys? It is currently 3:30 now, and I am heading to go do some shopping. When I prep and like diet or anything I do, you know, to an extreme, shopping is always a good therapy. You know, nothing, I can't eat donuts, can't have pizza, but I can go buy some shoes. And that is just what I'm gonna do. You know, shopping gets my mind off stuff and it makes me feel better. So I'm gonna go do some running around. I'm going to the Arnold Classic next weekend. So I gotta, you know, I gotta look fresh for that. I don't have to look fresh for that, but I want to. So, you know, I'm probably gonna get some leggings for leg day as well, and then some new joggers. We'll see, maybe another outfit or two. I don't really go out much anymore. So like, all I really ever buy anymore is like gym clothes and gym shoes. Just cause I don't go out really. So until I start doing that again, if I do, which I probably won't, I'm just gonna continue buying mainly gym clothes. So, beautiful day here in Ohio. It's actually warming up. It's about 50 degrees right now, so cannot complain. I'm always in a better mood when it's sunny and warm out. It just makes me happy. I don't do well with cold. I hate the cold weather. I hate snow. Ohio's weather confuses the shit out of you. But today, I'm okay with it. So, I'll bring you guys along with me throughout my shopping. Bits and pieces, and I'll catch up with y'all later on. Getting ready to head to dinner. Rocking the nice casual look tonight. Those are gonna be gone real quick though. See y'all at dinner. We actually have this You wanna say hi to YouTube?
The aftermath of destruction.